a bird here, 1,000 meter above sea level, and a fish below sea level. So what is the position of the bird? Tell me, positive or negative?
Positive.
1,000 meter. The sun. Positive 1,000. How about the fish?
Negative.
Yes, negative 250 meter because below sea level. Now look at the sun. Page 7, number 5. Okay, negative 3, 2, negative 4, 1, 4 degrees Celsius. The question asks you which one is coldest. Actually, they ask the range, but first ask you which one is coldest. Tell me which one is coldest?
Negative 4.
So coldest is negative 4 degrees Celsius. They ask you the range, so negative 4 degrees Celsius, followed by negative 3, and then 1, 2, 4. Negative 4 is the coldest, and the coldest one, that means is the smallest value. Okay? This one. Page 33. They ask determine whether this number here is a factor of the number in the bracket. Okay, remember what are the factors? This one. The factors are 40 instead. Huh? We always start from number 1. So 1 times 40 is 40. After number 1 is number 2 times 20. How about 3? Nothing right. So 4 times 10, 5 times 8. After that 6, 7, you can't get anything. 8, go back. So factors of 40 is 1. There are factors of 40. 1, 2, 4, 5, 8, 10, 20, 40. There are factors of 40. When this is a factor of the number here, divide. Is there any remainder? No remainder. Very totally. It's totally divide. No remainder. And this side call is divisible. Look at that. Is 12 a factor of 40? How to get the answer? Divide. Use the 40 divided by 12. Okay, here. 40 divided by 12. You get the 3 is 36. Here, you get 3, remainder 4. When you get a remainder, that means cannot be divided completely. So this is 12 is not a factor. Answer, no. 4, sorry. 12 is not a factor of 40. Okay, following question asks you whether 5 is a factor of 50. So what should you do? Tell me. 50.